The harmony generally follows the lead vocal a third above. Perhaps a fourth or a fifth where a third doesn't sound good. Gotta know your intervals. Know your intervals. Look, a good example of this would be the chorus to Seven Summers.
And I wonder when you're drinking if you find yourself thinking about that boy from East Tennessee.